It is nice to see a friendly face around here. How can I help you today? Ask away, my friend. A question about me? I'm flattered. I am the last existing Burger Lad, Mark IV, created by Dr. Tully. Since his disappearance, I have been continuing his research and experiments. I am a fully functional research assistant. I can answer science questions as well as assign tasks for you to complete. Every day, I will have a number of tasks for you, my budding science assistant, to complete. Finish them, and I will reward you for your hard work. Just do not mention anything to OSHA. The last thing I need is another investigation into underage labor practices. Consuming raw or undercooked meats may increase your risk of foodborne illness, especially if you have certain medical conditions. Medium rare. Medium if you must, but if you request well done, I will show you the truth behind my grilling function. Leave that. Aha. I'll need to process that.
Science.
I'm feeling more sciencey already.
Today. Ask away, my friend. Ominent Practical Technologies is one of the largest research and manufacturing companies in the world. Its main research facility is right here in the town of Brook Hollow. Dr. Tully, and by extension, yours truly, was an employee of Ominent for a long time, until very recently. Please come again soon. I am extremely lonely.
science.
I have isolated the source of the particle irregularities. They appear to be a byproduct of the shrinking process. If I adjust the machine to account for their existence, it should be the key to the shrinking, expanding process. Burgle, please bring up the readings for the irregular covalent SNPI-42Z particle traces. That name is going to get tiresome. And while you're at it, rename all references to the irregular covalent SMPI-42Z particle to Raw Science.
Order received. Raw Science identified. Does it require cooking, flipping, or grilling?
No, none of those. Categorization.
That answer is not permitted, according to health code standards governing the handling of raw food items.
You never told me science could be this exciting.
I have isolated the source of the particle irregularities. They appear to be a byproduct of the shrinking process. If I adjust the machine to account for their existence, it should be the key to the de-shrinking, expanding process. Burgle, please bring up the readings for the irregular covalent SNPI-42Z particle traces. That name is going to get tiresome. And while you're at it, rename all references to the irregular covalent SMPI-42Z particle to Raw Science.
Order received. Raw Science identified. Does it require cooking, flipping, or grilling?
No, none of those. Categorization.
That answer is not permitted, according to health code standards governing the handling of raw food items.
coming through.
The best punch to the gut you'll ever take.
Science!
No lemon crime, but it's better than nothing.
Thank you.
not picky. Don't think my go-to fighter elimination strategy is gonna be much use on that.
shabby. Additional flavor scheme available.
Little kind of looks like my dad. I see you.
Hey, Bombardier Beetle, say it, don't spray it.
Like a shriveled up baby's head. Or maybe Mr. Dickerson.
Larva here. Time to harvest. Gonna have a look around.
Thank you. Science!
It's a little baby spider. Kind of cute in a creepy sort of way.
Yeah, scary baby.
Science!
Thank you.
For so long, I have felt taunted by the spiders of the yard. Climbing, crawling, skittering with the greatest of ease. Oh, and how they delight in violating my workspace. I can't take a single step without getting stuck in their confounded webbing. I'm wasting daylight, running, climbing, surviving, traversing this broken lab, the entire yard for that matter, has become untenable. But perhaps my spider friends hold the key to my problems.
Let's see what's around here. Having a little peek. I'm not picky. Yo! That's a new Flingman Quasar X! Bet I could spin that sucker all the way to Miss Marlowe's yard.
Science!
You never told me science could be this exciting.
Okay.
see what's around here. Got a new one. I'm not picky. I don't want to understate this, but this is bad. Thank you.